big responsibility, and it is that's why it's so difficult, right? That's why we build all these protections. Part of it is the relationship, this particular relationship, and not knowing, like you said, not knowing what you're going to get when you when you show that vulnerability. It also comes from past attachment wounds where maybe you were vulnerable and you were and you didn't get what you needed. So we build layers, right? And something I want to just make a little bit clear.